Space Mage is doing everything he can to get back into it. It's one big
way to do it! Getting the Deep Fear off stage, capitalizing big. Base Mage is not done yet here in this game, too.
That's the Base Mage we know and love, man. That's what we saw all day yesterday, was just the constant forward airs offstage, pushing them off to the blast zone, making the opponents feel uncomfortable offstage. That's where Base Mage is thrives. That's exactly what he did against Moxie.
Absolutely. This is one good falling up air away to arrest. Wait a minute. Has to go to the other side. Base Mage chasing the offstage. That's the jumps. And gets the coverage. Oh my god, you're an absolute genius. You thought you were stalling offstage? I'ma find your ass down here. Moxie.